way, it's JamesGirl37. It feels so funny saying that. I wanted to show you what my sister-in-law made for me. And my mother-in-law did the binding. So, I don't know why I'm coughing. We went to the fabric store, and she noticed this fabric. Let me try to get it all. Okay. I can't seem to get it all. So, she saw this, and she quilted it. I don't know if you can see it in the camera. And if this has those stupid black borders, I really tried to get them off. I really did. I don't know how to. I'm not tech savvy, and they really aggravate me. But she did all this quilting. They look like hearts, right? So I just thought this was cute. Ooh, look at that. So, and my mother-in-law did the binding. I don't know my hand looked like that. I put some stuff on them, but either I can't win. Either they look really dry or and cracked, or they look super greasy and really dark and wrinkly. I don't know why they look like that on camera. But they should look greasy because I put like something like cocoa butter. Shut up, dog. So, oh, let me turn it over. And she picked out this material too. Her name is Brenda. She quilted this this quilt that's on my bed now. So look how cute is that? How cute is that? So she did this. She quilted that. Look at that. Hello, kitty. Hello, kitty. So, yeah, I just wanted to show you. I'm going to put this in my Hello Kitty sewing room. And I love it. It's just so cute. See that? It's so cute. That's so adorable. Look at that. Oh my god, I love it. All right, thanks for watching. And you might see, you know, you might not be interested. You might see some Hello Kitty videos because I really love Hello Kitty. But I'm not like mega crazy. I don't buy everything just because it has Hello Kitty. It has to be something I want or I think it's cute. I pass a lot of Hello Kitty stuff. And I like a sale. Now if that stuff's on sale. Yeah. So, yeah, I just want to share. Bye.